Play one game, I could play 10 games, so I could be engaged.
Well, that's disappointing. There was supposed to be really cool music playing right now. My cowboy music's supposed to be playing right now. Oh, and and I tested it just before we went live, and now it's not working. Unbelievable. That's not good. Oh, there we go. Let's do it again. So this is how it was supposed to start.
It was supposed to be all dramatic without the voice changer, but what are you going to do? What are you going to do? Well, howdy, people. How are you all? This is it. End of season 3 coming up. Season 4 about to get going. And we're going to be doing a bunch of stuff. Who we got here? Savage Marvelite. Hello, sir. Off to a rocking start as Savage Marvelite. Well done to you, sir. Kyle van der Griff. Hello, 27 minutes. It's actually not. It's going to be at the top of the hour as far as I know. So that's going to be 57 minutes. 56 now. And Trap Melody, hello, sir. Hypersonic Statics. Holy shit, Statics graces us with his presence. How amazing. All right, well, let's get started with Savage Marvelite. Hello, sir. Okay. Salute, Savage Marvelite. Strawberry delight for Savage Marvelite. Ah, off to a rocking start. All right, let's get this. I think need to move my chat over so I'm not craning my neck every time. I just want to look at the chat. Okay, that's going to be better. All right. From 3,000 to 1,000-ish. Is that all the gray bucks you've blown? All right, guys. So I guess the first thing to talk about is this. If we have a look, when you search for a playlist at the top right over here, it doesn't tell you how many people are online. And then it doesn't tell you how many people are in your playlist. It just says playlist population, amazing, great, or good, which is incredibly lame, I think. But what are you going to do, Rocket League? But then let's have a look. Let's have a look at the new map. How many of you have had a look at the new map? It was obviously, I had it on at the start. Oh, and Jurke, I still don't know how to say your name. Yeah, that's the most obvious thing, Statics, and it's so flippin' lame. It's like, why? Anyway. Oh, listen. Well, listen, Neon Fields Savage is a bit of a low bar. Anything's better than Neon Fields. Oh, okay, well, already there's server problems. I do like this new map. I think it's pretty sexy. There's going to be lots of complaining that it's too bright. For sure, that's going to be a complaint. But I quite like it. I still don't know what this is supposed to mean, though. The old rusty ball chain tethered up on the rocks there. What does that mean? What's that got to do with anything? But yeah, the one thing that's fairly obvious immediately is that there's no crowd. There's no eggs in the stand, which is the only, as far as I know, the only map with no crowd. What's this over here? Oh my word, it's a buffalo skull. Okay. Oops. Anyway, I think it's pretty groovy. So what are the general feelings on player bans for leaving casual matches? Oh, I should put some music on. Have a bit of background music up. Maybe an in-game event. Good point. Well, I hope so. They haven't had in-game events for ages. No, you definitely can't please everyone. And there is going to be a ton of bitching. I almost never bitch about changes in Rocket League. They are what they are. We become used to them. Even Neon Fields. I became used to Neon Fields. I was quite happy to play on it. Not my favorite, but I'd play on it. But the population thing is, in my mind, just stupid. You've always been able to get a permanent ban in Rocket League. I know people who've been permanently banned. Nice, Savage. I agree with you. Eric Schroeder made a point last night on stream that it might make people more toxic because suddenly it's a little bit more competitive because you can't just leave. So, interesting stuff. All right, well... Yeah, but you still want to... I find it frustrating. I don't play casual a lot, but I play it when I'm trying to warm up. I'm trying to test out mechanics. So I don't take it very seriously, but it is disrupting when people leave. You know, if you're going to play, play. Anyway, I don't know. And then somebody else on another stream brought up a point, is that the freestyling community, they get all their amazing clips in casual matches, and what they will do is they will queue in casual ones and then just leave to drop their casual MMR so that they can get into games against plebs like you and I and clip on us. And I go, well, that seems like an abuse of the system, but it's going to affect the freestyle community. So we'll see how it plays out. Eric Schroeder has bet me that this change won't last season 4. It'll go back to the old way by the end of season 4. I don't know. Yeah, that is also true, Acid. They can clip on the bots. Ah, excellent stuff. Hello, Acid. Great to see you. What's a waste of their resources, Trap? What do you mean? Yeah, so you can leave that one shitty game that you don't like. Awesome ninjas in the chat. Hello, sir. How are you? All right, guys. So I am going to, as we lead up to... the big season 4 reveal and get the new Rocket Pass. No, I'm in the wrong place. I haven't opened up a single drop the entire season. So in a minute, I'm going to open up my drops. Ooh, 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 ooh. They should... Oh, that's a great idea, Acid. That's a... Now, you see, now that's a solid idea. I like that while you're waiting because you can't play anything. Laggard, there is no doubt about that. People will always bitch. Anytime there's change, there's bitching. The ranked rewards are yeah, I'll show you. They're decals. Season 3, what do they call them? Season rewards. Season 3 rewards. Rocket League. No, I need something on YouTube. Season 3 rewards, Rocket League. Um,
Where are they? Ooh. I'm trying to find them so you can see them. They're decals, which I only thought was weird because they had decals like a season or two ago. I have been thinking about it, Savage. That's all I can say for now. Hello, Zaf. How's it going, bro? Yeah, I thought they would be. So if I go to subscriptions, I should be... I think I'm subscribed to Rocket League. Rocket League main page. There we go, Rocket League. So let's scroll down here. They actually don't have it. Oh, it's going to be on their webpage. Maybe if I go... Season rewards. Season 3 rewards, Rocket League. Hey, Trouble's trying to invite me to Rocket League. You should be watching my stream. Hey, Trouble's here. I've just seen you invite me in game. That's brilliant. Welcome. Where are the damn rewards? Season 3 rewards. Okay, here we go. Now I can show this to you. So let's play that on YouTube. Make that big screen. All right, here they come. Okay, there they are. Let's make that bigger. So there we go. These decals, bronze, silver. Trouble, we're not going to have time now. Gold, platinum, diamond, and then mine. Woo! Champ! I mean, there was decals in the first season, if I remember correctly. Now they're doing more decals, so I'm not sure why they went with decals. But there you go. Mohamed Golem! Champ gang! Can I get a whoop whoop? Can I get a... It's been a good season for me, guys. I got my highest rank ever, Champ 2. I got Champ rewards on 2 accounts. And I got to cast RLCS teams. Been a good season for me. Because I'm going to be doing, I'm about to open all my drops. That's going to take a chunk of time. And then we got to prepare, and then the servers are going to fall over, Trouble. Yeah, it is a little bit. I mean, they're good looking decals, but similar. When was it? Was it season 1? What season were the other decals? There we go. There, that's the last. When was that? Customized card, decal. Season 1. So we got decals in season 1. Now we're getting decals in season 3. Oh, Mamet, I admire your confidence. I don't think I'll make GC. I mean, I'll try, but I don't know. I'm genuinely not that confident. But why not? All right, so should we open the drops? Should we see what I got out of season 3 for all my grinding of challenges? I finished every single challenge, weekly challenge, season challenge. I finished everything. and I didn't open any of the drops I got. I'm not sure what do you mean trim decal painted car? What's a trim? What do you mean by trim decal, Melody? Chase, I did get the dingo. I went and flip and bought it, bro. I couldn't wait for the blueprint anymore. So I shelled out $20 like an idiot. And it's a gift car. I like it. I was saying last night, it doesn't often when there's a new car, when you first play with it, you feel like you're playing better. I didn't have that placebo effect. I like the car. It's a solid car, but I'm playing exactly the same as I always play. Listen, dude, I think I actually went and bought a Grey Octane from somebody after you didn't want to trade it with me. Well, that is the problem. And the dingo, which I just paid $20 for, is going to be worth... Well, listen, firstly, in a month, the dingo is going to be worth nothing. Right now, the titanium white dingo is... $4 less than a titanium white Octane. The Octane is $84, and this dingo in titanium white, I've got a point there, this dingo in titanium white is $80. This is the Octane hitbox. Ooh, Trap, that is such a good idea. I like that. That is, you know what? You should tweet that or something, because I think Sonics are a little bit out of ideas for the rewards. I think that is rank painted. Painted ranks, that is a brilliant idea. This is a nice car, and I think I'll be using it for a while for sure. Hello, Mott. What do you mean Octane cringe? You mean the hitbox? 420. Woo! Blaze up, boys and girls, those who do such a thing. Ain't time for tea. Nicely said, sir. All right, I think I'm going to stop messing about and open my drops. I've been delaying it all season, so I might as well get going. Oh, Moth! Now you're just Mott. Hello, Bill. How's the ribs? Have you fully recovered? Jerk, did you get the... You got the Season 3 GC. Nice! It does have quite a nice redemption there, Savage. It does look angry, like from the front. I'm not getting a great angle on it, but yeah. Does it? I'm coming at you. Okay, let me stop messing about. I'm going to open my drops. I haven't done it all season, so I don't know why I'm delaying, but let's go. So I guess I'll start with uncommon. So I've got like 51 of these to do. I know it was ages ago, but you haven't been around, so I couldn't check on you. All right, let's go. Let's see what we get. Uncommon. Oh, I got a rare, though. Cookie dough paint finish. Meh, meh. Momet, I didn't open a single drop the entire season. Ooh! I like that boost. I like this boost, except you can't see the ball when you're going up in the air. So it gets in the way. But it'll be nice to trade it up. Oh my god, that would be hilarious, Savage. Exactly, acid, exactly. Alright, the hard hat, okay. Yay! Well, I have to open all the drops and then I've got to trade up. Ooh, another rare. Very nice. Nuts and bolts. Nuts and bolts boost. Oh, that's pretty cool. That's good for the end screen. Hey, Eric. Oh, well. Hey, the aftershock. A decal for the aftershock. So first of all, you have to equip the shitty car, and then you got a shitty decal for it. Nice. Okay! Hello! I'm fabulous, okay? How are you? Oh, lightning bolt antenna. Lightning bolt antenna. I love it. 37 minutes to go, peeps. Very rare wheel. Oh, those are nice. I like those wheels. Ooh. I do like these. And they're black. Oh, I don't think I'll be trading those up. Let me equip them. They look pretty savage. Player banners. I don't even know why player banners are a thing. Okay, that's all the uncommons. Now we move over to... Okay, so do I do the 35 rares? Yeah, I guess I have to do that. 35 rares to open. Let's go. Come on, give me an import out of this. Masamune decal. No, thanks. Hello, Ritzy! Jaeger. Oh, there, I got an import body. Wasn't the dingo, though. Metallic pearl. Yeah, that's an okay decal. Oh, paint finish, I guess. Mohawk! Red topper. Mohawk! Red topper. Oh my word, Trap. That's such a great question. I haven't even thought about it yet. I would say... Do you know what? I'll probably do it in order. Ones, twos, and threes. I don't know if I've ever seen this. Oh, no, I have seen this rocket boost. Treasure. Okay. Rare paint finish. Toon wood. Yay! Okay, next. Come on, give us a very rare. I've always liked the dot matrix and a bit irritated that it's not available on other cars. I'd like that on my dingo. I've always liked that decal. Oh, I love the chakrams. I really like the chakrams. I wish they were painted though. Those are the original ones. Those wheels are old. I think they were introduced 2016, the chakrams. I had them for ages. Leonard Kohler! Kohler! Hello, sir. How are you, dog? How are you? Nipper. I kind of like those wheels. I've never used them, but I kind of like them. Okay, 26 more to go. 33 minutes to the new season. Dominus GT. Amazing how this car never caught on. That looks pretty sick, though, with those wheels and that decal. Yeah. That's good to hear, Leonard. I'm very well, actually. Now, my only question about, firstly, player banners, why? Second question, beaten egg player banner, why? I do like anodized, but I got it already, so that's going to be traded up pretty chop. Yeah, I don't fancy those wheels at all, the Esper wheels. Really? Gore. Beaten egg. You are a different breed, Gore. A different breed. Well, there we go. How boring is that? That's like a wannabe platinum or something. Lucky Stars player banner. Fine. Don't know why I grinded a challenge for that, but there you go. Scarab wheels. Yeah, they're okay. Would I use them? No. But hey, have I got them? Yes. Can I trade them up? Most definitely. Oh my God, Proteus, those are appalling. Nah. Not gonna do it. Those will disappear as soon as I can get rid of them. Another anodized. Got lots of anodized paint finishes now. 18 to go. Oh my. Okay, Eric, Mothership Rare Wheels. Those look to me like wheels you would like. Eh? Eh? You like those wheels? Definitely. The Esper! I think I've got the Esper. Now I've got it again. It could have at least given me a painted one. What are you talking about, Eric? Effie Enriquez! Well, you know what? If you followed, then you deserve one of these. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you, and welcome aboard! So what do we got? Metallic Pearl. That's a nice finish. When I'm feeling a bit... when I'm not flashy, I'll take that. Oh, that is nice. I like it. Okay, 15 more of these. Eric, I know that feeling. That's awesome. Griffin. Okay, now that's just a boring decal. I mean, maybe if I... with color, whatever, maybe I could make it look good. I don't know. 14 more to go. Oh, it's this. Thank you, Ritzy. Now, Rip Comic. That's another decal I really like. But I wish it was available on all the cars. It should be a universal decal. I'm annoyed. I mean, I don't use the breakout. And that makes it look Sin City-ish. It's pretty sick. 13 to go. Yeah, Lennart, I think it's... oh, burlap paint finish. I don't know when it... like, is it a good time to just get going with your placements or to wait a week or so? Yeah, that's all right. 29 minutes to go. Cookie dough. I've had one of those already. Phoenix! Hello, Phoenix! No. I'm definitely going to be doing some trade-ups, Evie. Spinner wheels. I've never liked the moving wheels. Wheels should just turn when I drive and that's it. That shit is no good to me. Okay, nipper wheels. I've had those already. My second pair. So many items. How do I end up getting two of one item? I mean, really? Wolf Rider! In theory, you should be able to get the dingo on trade ups. I traded up about 400 blueprints across three accounts and couldn't get a dingo blueprint. So, but that was blueprints with the, when I do trade ups now, let's see what happens. Yeah, Fenix, I agree with you. I'm very excited about it. All right, Thread X, two wheels, meh. Could do without them. Eight left, let's go. Now, if those wheels could do something, if they helped you demo or pop the wheels of the car next to you, that would be, then I'd use them. Otherwise, meh. Trap Melody, if I'm not mistaken, I think the only season there was a topper was season one of the original Rocket League. I got the bronze topper, the bronze crown. I don't know that there's been a topper since then. I don't have any. Or maybe, have I looked? I should check. All right, eight more of these. Yeah, Ritzy, that's what I'm thinking. Hello, egg. What? No. Oh my God, are you mad, bro? The titanium white dingo is $80. Oh my, you got ripped. Parallel. Okay, he's desperate. He's looking for a trade. That's not a bad idea, but no, but toppers are so unpopular. Pixel Fire, I got one of these, but it's an import. I got an import. Jamie, what's up? With love from MCB. Well, here, here's some love back. From me to you and MCB. Oh, wow, Egg. I did not know that. In that case, good deal. Aftershock wheels. Meh. All right, only three more rares. Diomedes. Don't like those wheels. Okay, two more. I think it's... is it two ranks or three ranks? But there is a rank cap. Trying to stop all the boosting. Goop paint finish. Yeah, never been a fan of the goop. All right, that's it. Am I done? Oh no, I've got one more. Last one. You think it's gonna work, Phoenix? Hey, Devon, what's up, dog? I just had one of those. All right, that's the end of my rares. Here are the very rares. Here we go, seven of these. Come on. Give me something good. Pearlescent. Meh, okay. Not overly exciting. Yeah, pretty good, Devon. Pretty damn good. Yeah. Oh, Trap, another solid idea. Okay. How would anyone ever be excited by getting a trail in a drop? Fenix, what's the plan with that spam? I like this trail, but again, it's a trail. I'm never going to be excited by a trail. The Rocket Pass, hello Slays, the Rocket Pass should be available almost immediately after season 4 starts. So But there's always a delay, so maybe 10 minutes later. I'll probably go an hour, hour and a half after the new season, Eric. I've got competitive Rocket League to cast after this, so I have to be done later, 6:30 my time. So a maximum of 2 more hours. I got a Merc. I got a Merc. Oh, no, I didn't get a Merc. I got an animated decal for the Merc. All right. 3 more. I just got Chakrams. Why am I getting them again? Hey, what do you think of the new gold explosion? They've changed the name to the Carbonator. I quite like it. I'll build it if I get the blueprint. Draghetta, welcome, sir. Good to see you. Dot Matrix. Okay, so now I've got a Dot Matrix for the Breakout and for the Octane. I'd like it for the Fennec and I'd like it for the Dingo, but I don't even know if those exist. This is probably the last one. Wolf Rider. No, we are... Are you saying competitive's already down? But the season's only supposed to end in 20 minutes. All right, then not import. Okay, so that's it. I've got one more drop to open, the import. All right, so everybody type Dingo. Let's see if I can get a titanium white Dingo. Everybody type Dingo. And then I'll open it. I want to burn! Comp is down already. That's weird. I thought it was ending. Oh, okay. So does that mean the new season starts at 5? Thanks, guys. Zosper, hello. All right, let's do it. Thanks. Let's do it. Here comes the titanium white Dingo. Titanium white Dingo. Yes. What the fuck? Septarishi wheels? I don't even like those wheels. Oh, well. Well, that sucks. Okay, let's see what I can trade up. Okay, before I do trade ups, let's see what's going on here. Ranked playlists are offline. Wow. Okay, so then I guess we got 20 minutes to wait. 20 minutes to wait for the new season. I bet you I'm going to get a copyright strike for using that tune. All right, fair enough, Zosper. I'm not a fan. Not a fan, but what are you going to do? All right, let's do the trade-ups, guys. Let's see how it goes. No, the season rewards will only come out when the new season starts. And the biggest whine on Twitter and social media is always, oh, I don't have my season rewards. Where are my season rewards? But let's check. I'll check the garage quickly. But normally the notification would come. No, it wouldn't be here. No, it wouldn't be here. It would be in the garage. Customized car. No, season 3 rewards are not up yet. No season 3 rewards. Wow, nice one, Zosper. Yeah, you do occasionally get good stuff. I mean, I've been playing this game. In fact, my Rocket League anniversary was 3 days ago, 8th of August. I've been playing this game for 6 years. 6 years! I've never gotten a titanium white Octane. Do you know how many crates I opened? Do you know how many drops I've opened? Do you know how much trading up I've done? No titanium white Octane. Trade in. Ram! Presnath! Oh! I'm a noob! We can't. We don't even know the numbers. Wolf Rider, look what Rocket League's done. When you go to the lists, it doesn't tell you. Look at the top right-hand corner. Sorry, yeah, top right-hand corner. It doesn't tell you how many people are online anymore. It just, population list, empty. Playlist population is empty. Oh, dearie me. Okay, let's trade in. PC YouTube. Well spotted, sir. I am in South Africa. Well done, sir. Mashal Sohail. Hello. Welcome to chat. Good to have you. Gewoon. Gewoon and Nick. Genuine Nick. Hello. I think he meant noob, Eric Schroeder, but knob would work just as well. Wow. There you go, Jamie. Some other people have all the luck. All right, so let me trade up. What have I got? Okay, let's start. Let's start at the bottom. Triton wheels. Woohoo! Okay, very rare. Let's see what I get here. Octane Kana. A decal, of course. Why can't I trade that one up? Toon Smoke. I do like that boost. I never use it, though. Oh, hold on. Nitrous and nuts and bolts I like. So I'll hang on to those for now unless I need them for the trade-up. OEM Crimson Wheels. Those aren't too bad. They're like wannabe Shuckrubs. Yeah, I think I can get a black market. I might be able to trade up. Ahmad Saeed! Ahmad, it's going to take about half an hour for you to get your rewards, but chill. They will come. They will come. Michelle Sohail. I think I said hello. If I didn't, hello. I think I did say hello. You want the Toon Smoke Crimson OEM? Okay. The Grog. Now, there's a shitty car. The Grog. 2, 3, 4. Okay, I'll only trade these if I have to, because I want to keep that nitrous and the nuts and bolts. Okay, import. Let's go. Okay, so this is where I could possibly get the dingo. Agent 7. Correct, that's what I mean, Agent 7, about that. But it always takes a bit of time. Don't panic if you don't get the season rewards. They will come. Should I trade up the Esper? Let's see if I can hang on to it for now. Hold on. Let's get rid of this one. Get rid of that one first. Yuletide. That's absolute rubbish. Oh my god! I got a body, but it's a freaking samurai. Oh, dearie me. Oh, come on, man. Now, I don't know if I want to trade these items. I like these wheels. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so I'll do one set of Shuckrums, the Esper, the Treasure. Do I keep the OEM or the Toon Smoke? Which one of these? All right, well, what platform are you on, Agent 7? That is true, Dragetta. Don't trade water. DJI, hello. OEM isn't worth anything, okay. But then Mommet says I should keep it. Keep the OEM, keep the OEM. Oh, God. Okay, but I'm PC, so we wouldn't be able to trade anyway, Agent. Diwali! $50 credits, okay. Then the OEM's gotta go. Even the crimson one. How much is the crimson one? Hello, Hamza. So Mashal is actually Hamza, fair enough. Acid, you make a solid point. Yeah, that's also true. Okay, Toon Smoke's out of here. All right, let's see. Let's see what I get. Thanks, Osper. I'm going to do it. Let's go. I want to burn. I do like your name. I want to burn. You're Jesus. That's fantastic. All right, let's see. It could be a dingo. It could be the dingo. Oh, come on, the mantis. Why? Oh. Okay, I'm not going to have enough. I'm not going to have enough to make a black market. I need to do two. Okay, I can get rid of that. I can get rid of that. The Dominus, I can get. The FSL, I can get rid of. Happy Holidays, I can definitely get rid of. No what? What are you saying no for, Fenix? Oh, right. No, okay, the dingo, I got you. Okay, let's see. FGSP. Okay, that I can kill. That I can kill. The Mantis I can do without. Saptarishi wheels and the Triplex wheels. So all of these are out of here. Actually, hold on. I'm going to hang on to the Mantis and get rid of one pixel fire. All right, cool. Trouble? I don't think so. I think the Dingo is very much its own car. And it's too early to say if it's better than the Fennec, but there you go. Xbox Girly Monkey Boy! Dude, hello! Good to see you again. Why do you think Happy Holidays? Well, Happy Holidays is gone now, so that's no good. All right, let's go. This is... Okay, so I got one black market. What would... Okay, the black market I want, I think, is that new gold explosion. Is it a black market, though? I don't know. So what black market are we hoping for? Dueling Dragons? No ways. I'll never get that. Oh, well, it's gone now, so if it's worth something, I fucked up. Dueling Dragons, Titanium White, Mainframe, Dissolver, Tora. Tora, I don't like Tora. Slipstream, Cobalt, Mainframe, Parallax. Supreme Rosé, hello. How are you seeing those already, Supreme? I haven't. I'm going to go look at those now. Shattered. Okay. All right, well, let's see what it is. Come on, give us a good black market. Is that any good, the Trigon? Is the Trigon any good? Tell me it's good. Someone tell me this is good. Oh, it is a letdown. Well, do you know what? At least it's consistent. I don't have fabulous trading experiences. I never get cool shit. All right, so that's trading. Let's go have a look at tournaments. Where can you see the rewards for tournaments? And why is my tournament ranked diamond? I was champ last season. Hello, Aussie's Oasis. Oh, so you can't see them yet. Rewards. No shop items in this dogalog. Okay. Fine. So now we just wait for the time to roll and for us to be able to do things. But leak from where, Supreme? How can anybody even leak it? All right. Give what? Yo, Greybeard, give me some fan rewards. What? You just got your Ram. The new season is indeed at 5-8 minutes, and then everything's going to fall down. Guaranteed the servers will not survive. It never does. I will host a tournament, and I do host tournaments. And then I'm very excited for the twos tournaments. Eric, you're going to come join me for a twos tournament, maybe over the weekend. What? So Trap was diamond rank tournament last season. Now he's champ. I was champ and now I'm diamond. Sunday. Okay, well, let's see if we can. It might have to be earlier because I've got a whole bunch of competitive casting in the evening. Agent 7, what were you last season? Were you diamond last season? Oh, my word. Awesome ninja. You're having all the luck. Nice one, Agent 7. What? Leonard, that makes... Maybe it's... you know what? It's probably part of the soft reset. Okay, cool. Supreme, well, we should be able to see them in about 10 minutes, so we'll just do it here. I like this new map, I gotta say. The big complaint, people are going to complain that it's too bright. Whoa. Tuxedo Alien, I agree with you. I think it's pretty sexy. Sexy is probably the wrong word. I do like it, though. Hit the clip. Hello, Ahmad. I don't hit clips, bro. If you're looking for a channel with excellent Rocket League, this is never the place to come. If you're looking for a channel that's entertaining as you watch an old guy try to do Rocket League, this is the place to come. Hey, Killer Nate! I haven't got rewards yet. Nobody's got rewards yet. It'll only be available in the new season. I like Farmstead Knight, the one that's kind of misty. That I like that Farmstead. No, I'm not bad, but I'm not a bad Rocket League player, but I'm not the sort of Rocket League player you come to watch and go, wow, that guy's really good. That's all I'm saying. I'm not one of those channels. Well, you know what you got there? Oh, Killer Nate, always up for the 1v1. No, I'm going to wait for the new season first, Killer Nate. Now, my concern when I saw this on Twitter or whatever was that it was going to be too similar to Wasteland. I think it's sufficiently different. I mean, sure, it's the similarities can't be avoided, but I think it's different enough. Yeah, the only thing that's weird for me is that there are no crowds. It doesn't have an audience at all, which is... I want to burn! I'm from South Africa. Thank you for asking. Oh, Rumble in a 2v2 tournament. Absolutely. That's definitely going to be a thing. You're champ 2-1s. Look at Killer Nate go. Well done, sir. You've been grinding it hard. Moment, it is bright, but it's not bright like Salty Shores or... what was that other one? Or Forbidden Temple Day. Those two were like uncomfortably bright. This, they've toned it very nicely. Emperor Drago, welcome to chat. How did you break your controller? Yeah, exactly. That's a great point. There's no crowd to applaud your work. I'm literally alone in the desert. And look, you have to ask practical questions. And my practical question is, how the fuck did the cars even get here? How do you get your cars out here to play your games? I mean, the nearest road looks like it doesn't even exist. Jackie! The rocket pass, in theory, it should be at 5 o'clock, which is in 2 minutes, but it's absolutely going to be late. This is what happens. The rocket pass will take about 10 minutes. The season rewards might take an hour. We play it as it comes, but it'll be today. Definitely today. So don't panic. Nathan, there you go. Just answered the question. Probably about an hour. Parachute drop from an aeroplane. I love the way you're thinking, Mehmet. That didn't even cross my mind. That's a great idea.
It is over here. Steven!
Okay, let's go and have a look at what the hell's going on here. Do you think I should... okay, I'll tell you what. At 5 o'clock, I'm going to restart Rocket League. And we'll see... why did the subscriber count suddenly come up there? Let's get rid of that. There we go. Killer Nate, it is indeed Beard of Reason. I haven't got them yet, Goalie Monkey Boy. Well, it's decals. We're all getting decals. Tuxedo Alien, your tournament credits don't roll over to the new season, bro. You're gonna lose them. Challenges are out. How can... oh, look at that! Well spotted, sir. So let's have a look at the challenges then. Killer Nate, we're not doing a 1v1. Oh, no challenges to display. Oh, but the season challenges are out. Win 25 online matches, score 30 goals, play one scheduled tournament, get 35 saves or epic saves in online matches, get 15 assists, 250 shots on goal, 3,500 points, piece of cake. I'll do that in a session. 75 shots on goal, 20 assists, 100 centers, 5 MVPs. Well, I need 5 games for that. That's easy. Score 100 goals. Nice. But no weekly challenges left. 98 days. Guys, work. Hold on. I'm going to ask Google. Hey, Google. What's the date 98 days from now? Restart now. Okay. Okay, Google. What's the date 98 days from now? Okay, so season 4 will end on November 16th. Diarize that. We'll be back here. November the 16th. No, 17th. November the 17th. It seems to be Wednesdays now. Okay. So let's restart Rocket League and see what's happening. Oh, Slays, that's brilliant. Oh, that's fantastic. Okay. All right, come on, Rocket League, let's go. I want to see my rewards. Awards! All right, look at people got season rewards. I get it. Robin Jensen, hello! Welcome to chat. Oh, there it is! Rocket League Season 4! We are here! Oh, I like it. Settle up for Season 4. Yeehaw! Hit the dusty trail with your posse and ride into Dead Eye Canyon. And ride into Dead Eye Canyon Arena, capture Outlaw in the new Rocket Pass, and compete in the expanded competitive tournaments. Ow! Ooh, look at that. Ooh, those are nice. Why did I get those? Just because. That's pretty cool. Khalid, hello. The bright menu! The menu's too bright! Are there South African tournaments? That is a fantastic question. Let's have a look. If I go to my settings and set my region to South Africa. Tournaments. More coming soon. No, there are no tournaments for South Africa. Because why would there be? But to be fair, are the EU tournaments up? Yes, there are. Still no South African tournaments, bro. We're still getting screwed at the used car lot. Ah, Ritzy, thanks for that. Ah, them. Okay, I get it. Playmakers Phosphor. Nice. Yeah, Khalid, it sucks. Sucks hard. Tier 48. Okay, well, let's have... Hold on. Is the Rocket Pass out? Rocket Pass. Ooh. All right, let's have a look at the items, shall we? So what car is this? The Outlaw. What do you think of that? I think that's pretty groovy. I definitely want that. Okay, player banner, cowpoke, player banner. Robin Jensen, in South Africa, it means very similar. It means very nice, delicious, awesome. It is, and which comes from the Dutch. So there you go. Oh, that's pretty cool. Jesus, that's one hell of a trail. That normally the trails are so subtle. That is like, that looks like a boost. Okay, Dream Catcher, limited antenna. No one will use that. What's this? Oh, the hardline decal. Meh, whatever. Okay, those wheels will never see my car. I'm never going to be having those wheels. Nicholas Munro, hello, sir. How are you? Boost Bandit, okay. Another decal, I don't care. That I like. This I like. Look at that topper. The dead horse topper. I'm definitely going to use that. Another set of wheels I'll never use. Camo decal. You know what my problem is? I need to change my colors so we can see the decals better. Let me get a plain decal like flames. And then here, let's make this blue, but then the accent yellow. There we go. Now we'll see the decals better. All right, that ain't bad. I mean, it's meh, but yeah, whatever. Okay, that's cute. The log fire, the campfire topper. It's cute, but I'll never use it. I think I have got the rewards. I'm going to go check in a second, Khalid, as soon as I've gone through the Rocket Pass. Why am I not hearing this audio? My audio's died. The game audio's died. Oh, come on. That's so lame. Why have I got no game audio? Well, that's new. All right. Well, I'll solve that problem later. So we've got another decal, another banner. Holy shit. Look at that boost. That boost is going to get in your face. But it'll be good for a little bit. Hello, Kevin Morales. I'm definitely getting the rocket pass. The rock wheels. Rocco wheels. No thanks. Paint finish. Meh, that's all right. Do you know what? I'm not a fan of player banners, as I've made clear today, but I like that one. Come on, I want to get to the cool stuff like the goal explosion. Where's that? That's actually pretty sick. That's pretty sick as a topper, the no-name topper. Another set of wheels, no thanks. Another engine audio that I can't hear because my game audio's died. Damn it. Monty's like freaking out right now. I like that trail, Tarnation. Ooh, that's pretty trippy. Okay, I'm not sure about that. I like that, the wanted poster. Oh, okay, Goalie Monkey Boy, go do it. Oh, competitive's out. Holy moly. All right, fine. Well, yeah. I'm trying to see if there's anything cool here. I like that, the ombre for the outlaw. I'll get it for the car. Huntress, or that I like. Look at that. That's pretty sexy. I'll definitely get that. Another boost. Oh no, it's a trail. The trails have become so huge. They look like boosts. That's new. Not bad, those wheels. Where the hell is the gold explosion? There's been no gold explosion. Nice wheels. Tanker, I like those. Snakeskin. Ah, Ritzy, don't be too complainy. Holy moly. Timeline. I need to sort out my game audio. I'm very irritated. What were you saying was awesome? Nice one, Tuxedo. Looks like you scored there. Oh, there it is. Oh my god, what do you think of that? Holy moly! Okay, you gotta like it. Oh, and then the GXD Outlaw. Okay. So let me check out season rewards. I don't have my season rewards! Mine haven't arrived yet. That's a shame. It is the decals, right? Holy moly, that's a shitty decal. That is a shitty decal. All right, why is my game audio not working? Ever since I restarted for the new season, the audio stopped working. Why? Well, this really sucks. I don't know why my game... All right. So that's a problem for me to solve. What are the tournament rewards? Well, let's go have a look. All right, so let's have a look at the cheap ones. I don't want to put preview rewards. Never mind. Ooh! Thoughts? Thoughts on the goal explosion? Yeah, I don't know. Don't know about that. When you play tournaments, you get credits and then you can get rewards. These are the tournament rewards. That decal. Unzipped. Wave rave boost. Oops. Better go. Okay. What's this one? Okay, that kind of reminds me of Monsoon. A little bit boring. Holy shit, would you look at this? Holy moly, those are brutal. Oh, those are kind of groovy wheels. Holographic. Cross piece holographic. Sea mine. Holy moly. Okay. A shitty decal for your Octane. Unzipped is definitely crap. Wonderstream. Was it a boost that looked like that or another trail? Man, I can't believe how big these trails have become. Oh, and then there's the uninverted puppet wheels. Holy moly. And then cross piece. See mine non-inverted or non-holographic. Shit, a brick. Tournament banner, player banner, player banner. Oh, and then some song. Look at that antenna. There you go. Oh, and then a decal for the Masamune. Bush hat and toothpaste. Okay. So some are nice, some are shitty. What are you going to do? Do I have rewards yet? No, I still don't have my rewards. Okay, I'm going to restart Rocket League. Maybe that'll sort out my audio as well. We'll see. Nicholas Monroe, I have the Red Phoenix on a different account. But yes, I still do have it. Noxie! I don't think so, Noxie. No one's really had success on this channel in asking for stuff in chat. Mateo! Okay, I'll go back. I'm restarting Rocket League and I'll go. When you say go back on the BMs, are you talking about for the tournament, Mateo? Mateo! Oh, wow. All right, let's see. Still no audio, I don't think. Oh no, audio's back. Yay! Whoa, Noxie subscribed! Noxie, let me give you one of these. Thanks for subscribing, Noxie. Mateo, you wanted to see the black market. Is that on the rewards? Are you talking about these? Bat Raven, we just went through the tournament rewards. Clever Bad Wolf. I'm going to check now if I've got the rewards. and the unzipped. Wave Rave. Ball Star. There you go. That's, I'm not going to go through all the tournament rewards. Those are the big ones. Okay, let me see if I got my rewards. I don't think so. It didn't notify me. Oh, Season 3. Here we go. Season 3 Bronze. Now, do you know what? So that's Season 3 Bronze. How different is this to Season 1 Bronze? It's not very different, you know. They're like the same shit. Season 3 Silver. That's the Season 3 Silver. This is Season 2 Silver. Sorry, Season 1 Silver. Season 1 Silver. Season 3 Silver. It is different, but not a hell of a lot. Gold. I don't know if it's different enough to have decals one season apart. That's crazy. Season 3 Plat. And apologies if you're a Platinum player, but Platinum is always the shittest of the season rewards. Diamond. Oh, that's pretty sick. But not different enough from the others, I don't think. And then Champ. Let's see what I got. All right. So I guess I'll equip that. Yeah. Ritzy, I have to agree. It's pretty meh. I will agree with you, Bat Raven. I don't think it's different enough. I just don't think it's different enough. Okay, let's see if we can get into some. Oh, wow. Look at that. Playlist population. Have a look at what it says. Playlist population. Top right-hand corner. Amazing. So how many people? Oh, but if I take doubles off. Okay. The twos playlist is amazing. Which title? Clever Bad Wolf, what title are you talking about? Am I supposed to get a title? Oh, God, Phoenix, I'm not going to do comp now, bro. I'm not in the right frame of mind to be doing comp. But I'll play a casual leave and get banned. Jeez, this feels very slow. I don't know why. Oh, why do I feel so slow? The whole game feels slow. It's so weird. Don't apologize, bro. EB Gamer! What platform are you, EB Gamer? No, you only get titles for Grand Champion and above. Oh, such a good shot, but not on target. PS4, then EB Gamer. I don't know if anybody else can in chat can help EB Gamer. I'm PC, so I don't know how to sort out PS4 issues. Ritzy, is that your... Are you helping EB Gamer there, or is that in response to something else? Clarkson! All you got is what? Clarkson, all you got is what? The rewards are decals, like the one I've got. The decal for my car. I like this guy's name, Jobless Jesus. All right, there you go, EB Game. I hope that helps. The season rewards, Clockton, are automatic. If you just restart your game, you'll have them. So now I have to see if there's a forfeit button. How do you vote to concede? It's not called forfeit, it's a vote to concede. Okay. Epic requests, holy shit. I don't have that many friend requests even on my best day. Can he take it all away, this guy? He can't. Now I'm kind of wishing I wasn't in this casual game. Everything feels so incredibly slow, and I don't know why that is. And it might just be me. Nice shot. Oh, from Fortnite. Okay. Oh, Fenix, I'm sorry to hear it. Send me a request. I'll accept your request. I'll be your friend. Oh. Egg, I am champ 2 in 2s, champ 1 in 3s. Diamond 2, Diamond 3, and 1s. Well, Fennec, don't worry about it. So do I, bro. It's not like we're going to play together or whatever. But, you know, you can just... Come on, Ryuga, finish him! All right. Okay, so I have to give a big up here. Oh, hold on. I need to go and buy the rocket pass. Hold on. So I need to give a big up to Psyonix. So far, because it seems like right away the servers are up and running. Normally, this is a complete disaster. Let's see what happens if I search competitive. What does it say? Okay. The servers are up and running immediately. Normally, that never works. So I'm very impressed with that. If this holds, I think they've done a great job. All right. But Egg, you're getting there, bro. Fenix, if you type exclamation epic, in the chat, you will see my epic will come up. Just send me an invite. Rocket Pass. I'm going to go buy it. Bum-ba-da-dum. Plus 12 tiers. No, thanks. I'm not paying 1,000 credits for 12 tiers. I'll just get the one. Woohoo! I got the Outlaw! Okay, now we have to go test out the Outlaw. Create a new preset. Let's call it Outlaw. Customize. Might as well go with the Season 3 Champ banner, Champ decal. And the car is going to be the Outlaw. And then the wheels. What were those wheels I just got? Were they Vortex? They were Vortex, black Vortexes. Yeah, there we go. And then the boost should be Nitro. I've got two Nitrouses. Okay, let's go check it out. Hey, how's it, Eric? Well, you missed this. The new season started. We went through the entire Rocket Pass. This is the new car, the Outlaw. No doubt an Octane hitbox. And the decal I've got is the Champ Season Rewards. Lawrence Namo, what's up, dog? How are you, sir? You just finished placements quickly. How's that possible, bro? What did you end the season at? Nicholas, I have played 3 days ago was my Rocket League anniversary. I 6 years I've been playing Rocket League. I bought Rocket League on the 8th of August, 2015. This boost is ridiculous. I don't know. I'm assuming it's an Octane, but I actually don't know. Eric Schroeder, the Outlaw is the Rocket Pass. Mark, it does not sound weird at all. Before I tell you, you have to guess, and then I'll know if I like you or not, depending on the guess. So I'll tell you, but what's your guess? How old do you think I am? Hello, Lawrence. Lots is up. Feeling good. How are you, sir? So what else am I? Well, what else do we need to check out in season four? Oh, look at that! I've already got four clears, rocking up to challenges. All right, weekly challenges are up. Win 2 matches in casual. Get 2 XP levels, 15 clears, 10 goals, assists or saves, 25 shots in casual. 3 goals. Okay, well, I'll have that done later tonight. 47 EB Gamer, not a bad guess. But did Mark guess? Mark hasn't guessed yet. Now, that doesn't make any sense, bro. Mark Kirkman. EB Gamer, you were very close, and you can stay. Hello, Snuck! No, I'm not going to do rank-ups today. I have to. I'm going to be casting some competitive Rocket League a little bit later. And, in fact, in about an hour and a half. And then I'll probably do placements tomorrow. Gewoon Tom. I'll go through the Rocket Pass again. I've already done that once. Rifty, I don't know how to say the X at the start of your name. Hello, Rifty. EB Gamer, to answer your question, you were very close. I am 49. So let's have a quick look at the Rocket Pass. So there we go. That's the car you've already seen. That's the Outlaw. I'm going to do this very quickly. This is the player banner. A player banner at tier 2, which I'm not a big fan. The trail. Look at this trail. Trails have become massive. Hold on. This trail's not even coming out the bottom of the wheels. This trail's coming out the middle of the wheels. That's ridiculous. They're going to have to fix that. That's a bug. Dreamcatcher antenna. A decal for this car, which is meh. Wheels that I'll never use. They're called powder keg. Then this decal for the Donimus. That's pretty sick, but I don't do the Dominus anymore. I do like this. I will use this. It's kind of like the Halo. Halo, Halo. And then another set of wheels I'll never use. The Gadabout. Meh. And then a camo decal, which is pretty sick. Campfire topper, which I'll never use. No. Listen to this decal, guys. Oh, Mark, you've missed a bit of the chat. Oh, 56. I don't know if I like you very much. You weren't very close. I'm 49, bro. This is the Rocket Pass car, Killer Nate. I don't like that engine noise at all. It's even worse than the cat noise. Actually, nothing's worse than the cat noise. I do like this burst. Lava. Rock wheels. Rocco. Amar just subscribed. Thank you, Amar, for subscribing. Welcome aboard. So there you go. Mark, who asked me to go through the Rocket Pass? It's similar to the Twinza. Definitely different, but similar. And then the rest of the Rocket Pass is kind of boring. The only exciting thing... Oh, hold on. What's this engine noise? Mark, I thank you for subscribing. Okay, that engine noise is absolutely ridiculous. Snuck, I've never owned a console. Well, that's not true. I bought a PlayStation 1 for my son. So I guess technically that's the first console I ever owned. I never owned a console myself. There weren't even consoles when I was growing up. Tarnation Trail. At least it seems to be coming out of the bottom of the wheels. All right, do I need to go further? Is that enough? No, no, it's a ridiculous sound. I will never use those audios. Hey, Mark Kirkman, welcome aboard, sir! Hey, we've done well on subs today, people. I had 2,026 when we started the stream, and we're now in 2,044. Whoop, 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 whoop. Welcome, everybody! Mark Kirkman, I can't shave. My name is Greybeard. If I shave the beard, what am I then? Used to have Greybeard. So, no, that's not the plan. Okay, cool. Oh, really? Snuck, you like it that much? My word. Yeah, this Rocket Pass is very iffy. But you know what? I always get the Rocket Pass because I feel like I should. It helps support the game. My name is then No Beard. Yeah, no. Listen, I like the beard. It's grown on me. Oh, I love that bad joke. All right, is there anything else to do in season 4? I think we've covered everything. I shaved my head. Ouch. No, look at this fabulous hair, bro. Can't shave that. Is there anything else to do in season 4? I have to say, do you remember the last season 1 when it all went free to play? Season 2 and season 3, the servers fell over. You couldn't search games. You couldn't play private games. You couldn't do anything. This has been the most impressive thing to me, is that the servers have not fallen over at all. Oh, I wanted to show you the gold explosion. I beg your pardon. The Rocket Pass one. Hold on to your horses, people. Here it comes. But it's all the way at like 68, which is a little unfortunate. So, what are the thoughts? Mark Kirkman, I'm not Dutch, and I know you think I'm Dutch because of the lacquer. But that is also a South African... It's a South African... it's a word we use a lot in South Africa. But how do you really feel, Eric? No, I'm not... I'm not going to play one... I'm not going to do any placements now. I need to be in the right frame of mind. I need to get into the ranked zone and then do my placements. Snuck, I have no idea. And that is the most lame thing of the entire new season. It's stupid. So now you're stuck with amazing. And that's why the title of the stream. Did you see my starting soon screen? This is what I had on my starting soon screen. The amazing, the great, and the good. Because that's what it tells you on the playlists. That's all you get. You don't get a number. Nice one, Eric. The name of the car is Outlaw, Mr. Nate. What rewards? You mean the season rewards? No worries, Eric. Where have you been, Killer Nate? I have done the tournament rewards twice. Okay, yeah, well, I'd love to show you the SSL decal. You're not gonna see it from me, sadly. Maybe for my 55th birthday, if I keep grinding, I'll get SSL. Okay, Nathan, I'll show you. I can show you up to champ, grand champ, and SSL. You're gonna have to see somewhere else. So let's start from the bottom. Season 3 bronze. Season 3 silver. Season 3 gold. Season 3 platinum. Season 3 diamond. And then the champ you've already seen. I like them. They're just not different enough from season one, which also had decals that look a lot like this. On Edge, the Rocket Pass is out. This car is from the Rocket Pass, the Outlaw. That's level one. I didn't show the new 2v2 tournament. I mean, I guess it looks like the 3v3 tournament. Starts in 3 hours, 7 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 11 o'clock. Oh, wow. Casual, 3v3 Rumble. Okay. Looks the same, but different. Same, but different. Khalid, it is indeed hard, but I've been grinding Europe for 6 years. That's all I know. So I don't complain anymore. How do they look on the Octane? Jack Nate, you're like... What the hell? Let me find... Okay, there's the Octane. Season 3 Bronze. Season 3 Silver. Season 3 Gold. Rafael Figueroa, welcome aboard. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you. Thank you. All right, Season 3. What's after Gold? Platinum. Platinum is always the worst looking of the rewards. That's such a weird color. Season 3, Diamond. And then Champ, you've seen. Let's look at Champ. Where is Champ? There it is. There you go, Nate. Kulez! Hello, Kulez. Welcome to chat. Yeah, they're not bad. They're not fabulous. They're not bad. I mean, if you weren't here for Season 1 and now you're getting these in Season 3, that's good. Yeah, I'm inclined to agree with you, Mr. Nate. Alrighty, chap. So I think that's going to be about it for today's stream. I mean, we've done everything we can do. I'm going to go and prepare. I will be casting some competitive Rocket League later. If you want to watch that, I'll put it in the Discord and on Twitter. What did you want to see, Arnage? Did you want to see the Rocket Pass? Which I've been through twice already, or thrice. I'll show you the first 10 items. And then the gold explosion. All right, so there you go. The Outlaw. A player banner. A really large-looking trail, flame chain, an antenna that no one's ever going to use, a decal, that decal, which is okay, powder keg wheels, this'll appeal to you, Onich. You're a Dominus main. A new decal for the Dominus. It's called Gas Man because of the gas mask. And then this topper, which I do like, and I will use that topper, as I've said. And then other bits and bobs of bullshit. And then hold on. You got to see the lava boost. The lava boost. Yeah, Fenix. What doesn't work? Are you talking about my Discord? And then I'll show you the gold explosion, and then that'll be that. It's not a very exciting Rocket Pass, Onage, I gotta be honest. Thanks, Cools. I don't know if you're Cooles or Cools, but thanks for that, Fenix. Try that one and tell me if it's still a problem. And then I'll sort it out immediately. I'll get another Discord server invite prepped. Expires after never. Coolers, okay. Gotcha. Does this Discord link work? Hey, Coolers, thank you for subbing. Can I get a whoop whoop? Can I get a whoop whoop? Welcome aboard. Dragetta, it's not great. I'm with you there. It's not great. Okay, so the Discord did work. Fabulous. Fabulous. Okay, good. So that works. Thanks for that, Kules. Thanks for letting me know. All right, chaps, I'm going to go and prepare. I'm casting tonight Competitive Rocket League, and I'll be doing a lot of that over the weekend. My next stream, today is Thursday, Friday. I'm going to try and stream on Saturday over the weekend, and then I'll also be doing some casting stuff on my stream. So stick around for that. I hope we'll see you back. All the new people that arrived today, I hope we'll see you again. It's fabulous to have you. But that will be it from me, guys. So there we go. Season 4 has arrived. Good luck in your games in the Deadeye Canyon, in your placement matches, and all the things you want to accomplish this season. Those chasing Grand Champ rewards, do it! And the best of luck to you all. Luca Royal Nolt. Luca Royal Nolt. Okay, well, that's a long name. I'm just going to go with Luca. All right, people, it has been a blast. Thanks for hanging. I will see you again in the next couple of days. Peace! I'm out.
Shall we play a game?